today's game is called Night Games, and it's one of those multi-minigame games. So it's going to be a lot of editing, and it's going to be a little bit longer video, I think. So here's the main menu. Looks like you have 8 different games. You've got Sword Fight 1, Quarterstaff, Archery, Ball and Chain, Axeman, Crossbow, Pikestaff, and Sword Fight number 2. I wonder what's the difference between them. I'll try the Sword Fight first. And like I said, it loads every minigame separately, so I'm going to do another cut here. Okay, 4 minutes. That's a bit long. I wish there was a shorter one. Music is pretty good. I like it. Okay, 4 minutes. It's a bit long. I guess I'm the... Yeah, I'm the guy in the white at the left. 25 points for each hit. Looks like we have each of the 8 corners have a separate attack or a defense. Oh, where are you going? Back in there, hit him in the head.
Yep.
Hit him where it hurts. I don't know if you have any other defense than that dodge. That one. That's okay. Attack is the best defense, like I say. Yay! Round 1. Winner is me. Beat him in the head. Come on. Okay, I guess it was my turn to take a nap. There seems to be quite a lot of shield symbols. I guess the candle is the timer. I don't know what the other shield symbols are on the top. Yeah, I guess those get depleted while you beat the guy. Those little dots on the left seem to be a kind of a hit points, and when those run out, you lose one of those shields. It's quite boring. It's definitely no barbarian, that's for sure. It's not bad. It's a good background music, and the sounds are pretty good too. I don't mind. It doesn't have that much strategy in it, just beat it until he drops or you drop first. Now it was my turn to keel over this time. Yeah, I think I will definitely edit this video. It's, Too long time for a one event. Maybe it will run out faster when I beat his guts out. I think the time will run out first. Who cares about defending? Just beat him in the head. Or other vital body parts. Yeah, he's only got 3 shields left, so I guess it's a better idea just to beat him unconscious. Yep. Yay me. 2 left. Come on. Beat him the head. I like this. It's a pull down and it does this chopping hit. That seems to be pretty fast and pretty effective too. Screw tactics, just go full blast. kind of whoopass. One shield left on him. I don't think there is much strategy. Just pick up the move that is fastest to execute and just repeat and rinse until you win the enemy like that. And you even get a bonus for each shield. Yeah, yeah, knockout bonus. I'm too good, I know. Been eating my vegetables and vitamins. Yay. Almost 3 times the points as the Commodore. Okay, let's try archery next. And of course you have to load it separately. Here we go. Novice 3 minutes, player 1 solo. Okay, music, okay. Seems that every event has a separate music, which is good touch. Okay. Oh, okay, it's one of these. Just have to time it right. It's funny, you are shooting kind of a wooden horses, ponies. Yay, 50 points. Wonder if there is a... Was miss. That's fair miss. There's a random wiggle at the target, so it's makes it a bit more difficult to aim. Now it was way too late. Now, oh, didn't get it. As you have a music on the background, you don't get that bored. That was a miss too. It makes a plink sound when you hit the target like that. That was a hit. 5th point each, it looks like. Oh, that was a miss. I think there's a... Somewhere there's a factory that makes wooden horses that has a huge gap in their stockpile of wooden horses because I'm shooting them all. I wonder where they disappear because they come out of the one tree and disappear behind the second tree and there is no... I wonder where they go. Graphics are good. I like the graphics. So lots of dithering, so you have an outlook of having different shades of colors, even if you have the pretty limited color palette of the Commodore 64, but it looks good. The animation is nice. Oh, I got one. Oh, I got a second one. I'm on the roll now. And again, 3 in a row. Oh, that was missed. Yeah, maybe I will edit the rest of the archery course away. You've seen how it works. Okay, that was archery. I didn't do that good in this event. Okay. Yay! We'll try one more event. Which sounds good. Sword fight we saw, pike staffs. We'll try axemen. It's going to be the last one. It's going to be too long video as it is. Okay. Novice 4 minutes and looks like I have an opponent. Yeah, so it looks like an... There's something screwy going on with the graphics. Yeah. Yeah, it didn't load correctly the loading symbol on the floppy drive is flashing, so it didn't complete the read correctly. But as you can see, it seems to be another of those beat yourself. Beat your opponent up kind of a game, just like the sword fight, just an axe. You can imagine whatever you want, just probably it's an axe. Okay, I think that's enough for night games, you know what's it all about. Thanks for watching.